So chronic disease and health challenges are not specific to any particular zip code. As I tell folks, our zip code area that we like to focus on is 06120, which is the north end of Hartford. It doesn't matter whether you live in north end of Hartford or whether you live in Avon or whether you live in Glastonbury, whether you live in Simsbury. If you are African American descent, then you are one of the most challenged demographic groups when it comes to health. Having a group like the Omega Psi Phi fraternities and other fraternities and other black men to speak to this issue, we can go to those particular neighborhoods and say, we're just like you. One place that black men populate, barbershops and churches, and probably more barbershops than churches, but that's where we go. That's where we go to find them. And I think we've had a broad cross-section, age, demographics, and insured or uninsured. Sometimes peer conversation can be more impactful than the medical or professional staff. So I think the important thing here as we reach out is that we've got a group of folks, what I call boots on the ground, that are willing to go out and talk. And you don't need a lot of education about health. We aren't trying to be the health experts. We're just trying to encourage people to be responsible and be informed. And then the rest will take care of itself. I become sort of like the face of black men's health. Everybody's always bragging about what they're doing. You know, I'm not drinking soda as much. I'm walking as much. So they kind of like feel as though that they got to give a confession to me about what they're doing with their health. So come 2014, folks will have to have insurance. And it starts in Connecticut as early as October by getting folks signed up to be prepared so they have insurance. So what we've talked to folks about is about health. If you talk to them about health first, then you can have the conversation about insurance. Because if you talk about insurance, you're almost talking about the tactic without talking about the strategy. The strategy is health. And then it is, what are you doing about your health? And then it is, well, I don't go to see a doctor because I don't have insurance. Okay, voila. Now here's a program that's coming up, and here's some things that you might want to be aware of. So we have sort of primed the pump at some of the audience about what those relationships might be and who and where they might speak to. As it relates to insurance, haven't talked to them about it because we haven't had a product or service to do that, but at least we got people engaged. So we want them to ask the question, well, I would go to a doctor if I had insurance. Okay, now come October, you can go to the doctor, and here's a way that we might be able to direct you and help get you to a system or someplace that might allow you to participate in this system through insurance.